So today's topic is cirrhosis. So cirrhosis is a condition which is seen as a complication of alcoholism and also due to various other causes. In case of alcoholism, the first change that is seen is alcoholic fatty liver. After fatty liver comes alcoholic hepatitis and lastly alcoholic cirrhosis. Before we move on to cirrhosis, we should know how the normal histology of liver looks like. So, as you know, liver is divided histologically into lobules. Each lobule has a central vein. This is at the center. Around the center is a hexagon. At the edges of the hexagon are the portal triads. These are the portal triads. Each portal triad shows three structures: the hepatic artery, portal vein, and the bile duct. The portal vein brings in blood from the GIT, which is nutrient rich, and the hepatic artery brings in fresh blood, which supplies to the liver. The hepatocytes, or the cells of the liver, are arranged in the form of cords. So these are the cords of hepatocytes. These hepatocytes are lined by sinusoids. These are small blood-filled columns. They travel from the portal vein to the central vein, or rather portal tract to the central vein. The exchange of nutrients and removal of metabolites takes place in these sinusoids. So let's look at the slide of cirrhosis. Cirrhosis is basically replacement of liver architecture by regenerative nodules of hepatocytes. Why do we call it regenerative? Because this is happening due to repeated injury and repair. So there is complete effacement of liver architecture. There is no cord-like arrangement of hepatocytes. There is no sinusoidal arrangement. And you can see that the hepatocytes are arranged in nodules. If you look at the individual hepatocytes, they look quite bland. But sometimes you may see some amount of atypia, which is normal due to regeneration. Also, if you can see, the nodules are surrounded by fibrous bands, and these fibrous bands are also formed due to injury and repair. They run from central vein to central vein, or from portal tract to central vein, or from portal tract to portal tract. Also, if you can see carefully in these septa, there is proliferation of these round structures. These are the biliary ductules. So what does cirrhosis slide show? It shows three main features: regenerative nodules, fibrous bands, and the biliary ductules. That's cirrhosis for you.